Since he was the one hitting on me, I wanted a kiss. Now I know if I commit, I know I'm ready, and I won't miss.
That's my own song. I diss track to Pecco.
Damn, I'm such a loser.
So I've been asking my friend Leo, right, if I could cut his hair, and I've been telling him that I've been watching videos here and there, and I've been learning, and he finally accepted, right? So now he's actually on his way. You know, the worst part is that I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna be doing. I've only practiced on one thing, and
it was a dog.
You ready for your haircut? Oh, by the way, it's a dog, not an actual woman or a person or a man or whatever you classify a person or I don't know. It's a dog, though. Sont comme le bon vin, ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux, car rien n'est gratuit. Yeah, you know what? Fuck this, bro. I can't be bothered. Nah, I'm taking this outside.
This is actually creepy. Oh my god. Oh,
I'm gonna cut you up good, bro.
Should I be nervous? You know what you're doing, right?
Yeah.
I trust you.
You trust me? I'm telling you, if I do mess you up a little bit, it's gonna be fixable.
Yeah, I swear. Where's the music? Why are you doing it like you're poking at me with your kind of barber doesn't have music? You're poking me with the. Are you sure you looked it up, dude? I'm gonna have to look at your search history. Don't you know what you're doing? You're like just scratching me now.
If you're taking a shit and then you sneeze at the same time, do you think when you sneeze, you're gonna sneeze shit out since you're forcing it out, but it's just gonna come out your nose?
No, what?
That's the question of the day. Can I take off my shirt? Do you think this is progress or not? Can you tell that I'm like going to the gym or not?
Yeah, you're starting to get like the top of the six pack, right?
What about chest? Can you see something or not? Do you just wanna sit down real quick? I gotta show you something, alright?
Bro,
what?
Nah, bro.
What?
First, are you showing me your ass?
I showed you my ass. I know. Bro. That's my bad. I just had to. I have to pick up my sister. Now, are you satisfied with this, or do you want me to keep going, or do you want to wait for me here, or what?
I'm about to take a lot of pics with this haircut. Bitch. About to take a nigga bitch with this haircut. Come here. About to cop a new fit in this haircut.
All right, so I was driving, and then I seen the sign, right? And it said, Apple Cleaners. Do you see that? It said Apple Cleaners. That sign caught my attention so bad, bro, that I deadass had to go pick up some of my own apples at the store.
Hey, how's it going? I saw the title of your store. It says Apple Cleaners, and yeah. I'm here to see if you could clean my apples. Look, it says right there, Apple Cleaners.
Yeah, no, it's me. That's pretty good, though.
I mean, it says Apple Cleaners, your store. So you don't actually wash apples?
No, we don't. We don't even wash clothes here, man. This is just a drop-off spot.
Really? So then why is it called Apple Cleaners?
The name. We inherited that name.
And you know, it actually took me a while to actually pick the color of the apple because I didn't even know what type of apple I should get. Green, red, yellow, green, yeah, red, yellow, green, red, yellow. Nah, let's be honest, guys. Green is honestly the best flavor. It's because I just think it's kind of funny because it's like if I go to a buffet and it says, eat all you want. And then once you go in the buffet, there's like a zoo in there. You know, it doesn't make sense, you know. So is there any water or tap water that you have that I could wash my apples?
We use next door.
All right. Well, my bad. I honestly thought that. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the apples right there because I'm 100% sure that I'm not gonna eat them.
Let's get ready to rumble!
This Tale of the Tape brought to you by Modelo Especial, brewed with a fighting spirit since 1925. All right, now for the official introductions for our main event. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening.
I know I said the professional MMA fighter, that's the one I was gonna spar, and instead it's obviously Matthew. He pretty much just couldn't spar me because he was too busy, or else I mean I would have honestly gotten my ass beaten or even KO'd, bro. So yeah.
Did you
just do? Why'd you go get a haircut after I had barely given you a haircut?
I just had to fix that shit.
What? How much did he charge you?
$40.
$40. And how much did I charge you?
Nothing.
And did the barber tell you anything about my haircut?
Said you're fucking ass. No one, you shouldn't fucking cut hair. You're fucking jump off a bridge, shit like that. Like,
bro, I was dead. I was trying my hardest.
I'm not saying you should take his advice, but it's a take it in consideration.